I'm nearly at the Hall Road, so I'll just wait for you.
Right, mate, thank you.
Tony Lyle here with you, and I'm a bit tired this morning. I will admit, I got up at the crack of dawn and went out fishing. A friend invited me out, so I went out, dropped the line in very, very early. We did return home with some fish. We came home victorious. The only slightly niggly thing is I didn't really add to the contribution at all. Didn't catch much that we were allowed to keep. My son, on the other hand, my tiny son, he caught fish that we're allowed to keep. So he's ecstatic. We return, he's jumping up and down, be like, we caught heaps of fish. I'm like, well, I mean, you did, so always good to get emasculated in the fishing realm by your tiny child. What do you say on the way, KG Outfit as well? I'll go to the
about 20 away from midday here. Gonna squeeze in some Evanescence, Motley Crue and Talking Heads before then though. Now this afternoon you need to stay listening and texting the King with Summer into 3520 because we've got a double pass to catch Hailstorm in Auckland this March if you stay listening. Summer to 3520 with your details, get in the mix for that, and I'll be back with you shortly with some Evanescence.
Oh.
it.
Dr. Feelgood! closer, can you see?
He should be butting his wheels up against mine. Some boy. Is
it gonna be?
Surely that's not it. Surely you got more.
Ah, okay. Light load again.
Smashing gay shit.
Come Hey bro, I just sent you a text message. I'm thinking about possible different location for that container. You have a nosy? Got a photo.
Roger bro, have a look.
Oh yeah.